I'm not a robber. If you got them dollars and we got a problem, I send my bitches to trip.
In the bedroom plotting while he rubbing on the body. Redbone named Keisha, he just met while in the party. Took off all his clothes and he don't know I'm in the closet. He stood up and I stepped out and he found out it was a robbery.
I'm about to make some shake. I'm about to make some shake. I'm about to make some shake. I'm about to make some shake.
Compton, Piru, Pacoima, Piru, niggas from Insane, motherfuckers from East Coast, motherfuckers who all kind of shit there, right? So I got this thing that all my people was one. So we don't really, like, that ain't going on with us. Like, we not tripping that kind of shit. Now, I be nervous when I got a young artist that's trying to prove himself because he might fuck the investment up.
Oh, that's interesting. I know everybody don't be messing with you, so I'll just be wondering why. Now I know it's a real you from earlier.
Nah, it ain't that.
Because I was with the fuck shit.
But if you notice, this nigga Wack always been out of the way. You know what I mean?
Listen, don't believe it. Ain't that everybody don't fuck with me. Niggas be mad. Half the people that saying something, I can show you a history. Them niggas begging to come around me. When they figure out I ain't fucking with them, then they go bad. This is why I look at a lot of these niggas like they feminine. Like, come on, my nigga. You niggas worse than a female. You was just begging and calling and all that. So when I told Jay, listen, my nigga, I don't think what you got going on and what I got going on mixes. You know what I'm saying? We're going to leave it where it's at. Oh, fuck that nigga. So now that makes me believe that I made the right decision, because if you got it in your heart or your mind to even say them words about me, then I never needed to be fucking with you in the first place.
That's
right. I pat myself on the back. They get mad about it. Then they run a campaign. 90% of the people talking have never met me or seen me in their life. That's the funny part about it. I'm never going to say fuck a nigga that I don't know. I don't know this nigga. I don't know him.
That even, question niggas' integrity. Like, yo, you willing to do business with just anybody? Like,
yeah, sometimes you gotta, yeah. You know what I mean? Man, what's up with this nigga? Whoop de whoop, man. I don't know that nigga, man. I don't know him.
No, I can't wait to run up on you, man. You know what I'm talking about? So we can get a lot of shit understood, man.
You're not gonna run up on me without getting socked out. I'm gonna warn you that right now. J4917Mo says I'm gonna react, so you better walk up on me, nigga.
Yeah, run up on, you know that how we speak. I ain't talking.
Yeah, I'm giving you fair warning. So when it happened, you say, "Damn, Wack, what you doing, nigga?" I'm just telling you, my nigga. I come from the era where it wasn't in style to be a blood, nigga. So I react quick.
Hey, Wack, you don't even know. Warning. Have you heard of nine dudes flowing east side, flowing Bishop blood?
I don't know nine dudes Bishop.
Yeah, nine dude, bitch of bloods, nigga. That niggas I been rocking with, Black Youngster Dancer, we been young kids.
Wait. You talking Tennessee or you talking about 92nd
Street? 92nd
Street,
Florence, bitch of bloods. Yeah, I was locked up with them niggas since we were 15 years old.
That you were locked up with them where, in Tennessee?
Yeah, STC.
Yeah, we talking about two type of different bishops. But that's a different story.
Baseball came from the land. Baseball been the first blood seen in the land.
In what land?
In California. They will see it down here.
Nine dudes bishops were the first bloods in California? Oh, okay.
Yeah,
all right.
They might told us wrong, but at the same time, like, they deep as hell out here ever since we were young niggas and shit.
Hey, a broke nigga tell a female he a millionaire and that the car he driving is his and he knows his mama's, right? To get his way, right?
Hello?
Yeah. But you know, at the same time though, you know what I'm saying? I ain't with all that gang banging shit, man.
You just contradicted yourself. You put the gang banging on the floor. You say that's where you from,
right? I said I used to run with them niggas when I was a little nigga.
Did you wear that broccoli top you got? Were you rocking right now?
Man.
That's when I started.
I'm just wondering, was that the dress code?
When I got deep into the motherfucking industry, I knew how to make shit pop. You know what I'm talking about?
That's right. Yeah, homie. You know what, though? Now that you say that, right, when I'm thinking about that shit, that shit was running deep back there, though. So you was running with them niggas back as a young nigga.
Yeah.
So you wanted the niggas help put that shit on the map.
I push with them niggas, bro. But at
That's what I'm saying, my nigga. Yeah, hey, that's how niggas be doing when they stroking a nigga ego. What I'm doing right now, I don't give a fuck about nothing this nigga talking about. But that's right. Yeah, homie. Yeah, nigga, I feel you, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know that's what it is, my nigga. You know you with that shit.
I ain't with none of that dumb shit. No more.
I know that. I'm just going along with your bullshit. I know you 100. Ain't nothing about you, a bone in your body, got that type of structure in you.
How you gonna deny a brother? I really can talk to you on some whole
other. We ain't talking about a brother. We talking about a blood. Which one we talking about?
Whoa.
That's what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about? I ain't no damn fool. I just stopped fucking with this shit because I got out the streets a long time ago.
How old are you, Stan?
I'm 34, my guy.
You 34. Let's do this math right. Okay, what year did Nine Deuce Bishop come to fucking Tennessee?
The Nine Deuce Bishop been in Tennessee. It been in Tennessee. It has to be like 2000 with a whole lot of, you know, Nuke them. You know what I'm saying? OG Nuke them and all them folks sit this shit down.
Okay, you know, so what year did you start? What year did you start back?
Shit, I was fucking with this shit in 2004. You know what I'm talking about? But at the same time, though, I just said, I got so much boss shit going on and shit that I just really got on the money. Shit, all this shit don't mean nothing to me. You know what I'm talking about? And shit, I started going head first into the rap shit, the rap game and shit like that, and the entertainment game. So I just stayed.
So you was like 16 when you started doing that?
15 years old, shit, was trying to sell a mine with Black Youngster down. Black Youngster, Nine Deuce, too. He got a lot of folks out there. Before the Crips came and just invaded the city, like they got going on there. You know
so, how you let the Crips invade the city, my nigga? You got, you, nigga, what? Nigga, what's going on, bro?
Shit,
nigga,
went
for that. Nigga, you put some work in.
Y'all was supposed to slide it.
Hold on, my nigga. You put some nigga. How you gonna let some niggas come to pay sick, nigga? Huh? Nigga, you didn't pull them shovels out and them picks, nigga. Like, nigga, what's up, nigga? You know what I'm saying? What did you do, nigga, to stop the invasion?
I was on probation.
Oh, now you was on probation.
Probation ain't nothing.
You was on probation. You couldn't help do nothing about. The Crips invade the city, what you say, right?
You know, they had, you know, units in the city, so the units in the city, they
had so they had more unity than the niggas that was dead before them.
Now, you remember when all this shit had happened with
I don't those, remember man, shit. I don't remember nothing. Fuck the R-E. I'm talking about M-E-M-B-A. I don't remember nothing, nigga. You got to tell me what it was. So you 16, a baby rattlesnake, right? Which means you ain't supposed to know how to control your venom. You watch motherfucking Crips come in this motherfucking baby city, and you say, oh, shit, I'm on probation for stealing some motherfucking Twinkies and some blow pops on the local liquor store. So I'm going to sit back and smile at these niggas, give me a broccoli top, and act like I don't know what's going on. 10 years later, I'm going to act like I was part of the movement that got moved on. That what you saying, right?
No, I guess.
Man!
We were popping off in the city, shit. I had to slow down because shit, they had caught me on a mouse.
How you gotta slow down when you never sped up?
Shit, you crazy. I was a crazy damn fool at that point.
You was a crazy damn fool from 16 to 17.
No, shit, from 16 to 23. I really started
working. So, how old was you when you started going on these shows talking about them wasn't your kids?
Daytime TV hustle.
Yeah, we gonna call you a daytime gangster, real DTG. Daytime gangster, my nigga. No,
I stopped giving a fuck about that gangster shit. That gangster shit didn't pay my bills, and I started having kids and shit. That shit wasn't paying.
Started having kids,
A lot of motherfuckers turned their back on me because they see.
Man, I bet not never catch a red rag in your back pocket, boy. Okay.
You hear me? I ain't on that shit no more. I don't wanna
if you ain't standing in front of a prop playing cowboy and that motherfucker ain't around your neck. With a motherfucking prop gun, you better not have no red bandana nowhere around me, nigga.
I want to do a video and do some entertainment shit. You know what I'm talking about? Take this shit to the next level. Like, all this shit don't mean nothing if you ain't feeding your family.
Yeah.
I met a good
guy. Yeah. That's right. Right.
Go finish the world with me.
Right. Talk that shit, G homie. Talk that shit, OG. Yeah, right.
That's why we got all these beaters going around the city. My big brother, them, they were gangsters and shit like
that. Yeah, my big brother. Where they was from, my nigga, 29th Bishop and 9 dudes too. Did they flip it or the same shit?
My brother done with folk on the GD Nation, man. You know
okay, all right, bro.
I'm 10 years younger than them. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Shit happened in the
city. How old was you when you got your first pistol, my nigga? You know what I'm saying?
I was 13 when I got my
You were 13, but you didn't start using it until you were 16.
I thought he wasn't in his field until 16.
Yeah. I'm listening to you, my nigga. So how old was you when you got the bullets to the pistol?
When I got the bullets to the pistol.
How old was you? You got the gun at 13. So when you 15 when you got the bullets?
No, they finessed the nigga that the bullets didn't go to the 32 revolver, so I had to go get a 38 revolver, and then it like popped off.
Yeah, so it took you about 13 months? About 13 months, regulate that?
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about, my nigga.
Get down, nigga. Bow.
G body shit. You feel me? Understand what I'm saying?
Nigga crazy.
Yeah. But you hanging out the window? Was you still in the car though? Was you hanging out the window still in the car?
One of my niggas out of sunroof. More talking about out of sunroof.
Yeah, blow out.
He for sure had to get turned sideways.
Yeah. That's that bazooka joint right there. Right out here. So listen, Stan G, I got one question. Was you dreaming at your mama house or your grandmama house when you was thinking about this show?
This shit was out in the street, dreaming dreams, man. You know what I'm saying?
I got you.
Pit Bull.
Out the whole city, man.
We had
Pit Bull.
So, man, after the city got on lock, then I can't believe it.
Pit Bull over there laughing.
They whack.
Okay,
then when we start bringing the Draco's out,
the Draco's out. Oh, nigga, you brought the Soldier Boy. Hold on, nigga. You brought the Soldier Boy out? Nigga, but you Superman, and let me hear about this shit, my nigga.
You know what I'm talking about? The Draco started coming out of shit in the city. So, bam, I had the first Draco in the city. My
oh, you had the first Soldier Boy.
Yeah. And niggas didn't even know about the Draco.
Niggas didn't even know nothing about Soldier.
Oh,
I got you.
Oh, man. So,
y'all look at that street wrist things. He count money. I see the Dracos and all that shit in the motherfucking video. So me and my big homie, we locked the city down on my side.
Lock
so,
that bam. City down, my nigga, with the big soul. Dude, I'm listening.
You know, I said, man, we got to stop all this.
So was you niggas on the roof? Was you on the roof, though?
Nah, see, we ain't got roofs and shit.
No, we fuck with them primos at the time. We fuck with the moles.
Nah, we wanna fuck with the primos. We
fuck with that.
Hey, what?
The person, Zans were going crazy that time.
Oh, the part. What about that water? You fuck with that water?
I don't know about that water. Right?
What about them trannies? Fuck with them trannies every now and then?
See, the trannies, they were doing their own thing. You know
oh, so you knew what they was doing, though. I'm listening to you. I'm listening to you, homie.
Now
we're gonna leave the A up out of this, nigga. We still in Tennessee. Where you at, nigga?
Man, we had the denim, motherfucking, what this shit is, the motherfucking denim jeans, huh?
So was you flooded a little bit, or what was going on, homie?
The jean suit?
The jean suit?
Yeah,
can I get one mic right quick?
Yeah. Go ahead, homie. He was just telling you.
Hey, Fat Daddy.
Uh-oh.
The fuck?
I don't know who Fat Daddy is.
Yo, Fat Daddy.
Oh, Fat Daddy. Oh, I see.
Yeah, we
like yo, Fat Daddy.
Come on, in the room.
He ain't listening. What Fat Daddy doing, man?
Hey, nigga, I'm just gonna tell you this, my nigga. This King Guap, nigga. Trey Six, that's my motherfucking wife, you bitch ass nigga. Unblock her so she can come in here. Puss ass nigga.
Why that nigga shit. Got your wife blocked, homie? What they going? What's going on?
I don't even know who the fuck that nigga is. He probably mad because she ain't talking to his dumb ass.
Who it is?
Oh, Trey Six.
Yeah, that's, whack, that's my wife, my nigga. That's my wife.
That's somebody had her years. Blocked earlier.
Yeah, he got her blocked, bro.
It's Fat Daddy. Let's see. We're going to see if it's Fat Daddy.
No, hey, we already checked because I went through the whole goddamn list, bro. He got her blocked. She can't send that nigga a message.
We're going to see.
The message blocked out.
Oh, where the nigga at? Where that nigga go?
Yeah, if you're on stage.
You on your row.
All right.
Stay down your row.
So where's she at? Where's she at, bro? She ready to come in? Let's see. We're going to move him down. Let's see if she come in. If she can't come in right now, when Fat Daddy.
Come in right now.
I'm going
to
have
these problems.
Hey,
Wick,
do what I'm trying to
do.
Hold on, Stan.
Hold on, Stan. We tired of your lying-ass story, nigga. Nigga, you need to go write some books.
Yeah, stop all that bullshit.
Go write some books for some blind people, nigga. Shut the fuck up.
There you go. There she go.
Oh, yeah. It was, yeah.
Yeah, my boo-boo.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Ooh, yo, it was definitely,
blocking girls. You niggas is gay blocking girls.
I gotta tell Mika on him.
That's some weird going shit. On.
He tripping. That nigga must have tried to get at Trey Six. He must up.
I've been keeping secrets,
you and old Trey Six.
Nah, I just don't want to expose shit, bro. But that shit kind of pissed me off. She over here mad.
No, because earlier she couldn't get in either. And I don't know who, I wasn't paying attention to anything in that.
Nigga, she cussed me out to my head.
Hey, Trey. What's good?
I was gonna find out who had me blocked because I'm like, I don't mess with nobody. That's wrong.
That's a fact.
That's right.
Yeah, that's we couldn't sweet. Guess that shit earlier.
I didn't know who it was. Hold on, we're gonna bring him back up. We wanna know what's going on. Come on back up, Fat Daddy. Fat Daddy, come on back up.
Not the bells.
Fat Daddy, what's going on?
Why man, you got I got her blocked. So,
nah, nigga, when nah, I kicked nigga. You, nigga, she nah, come in.
Who had me I just blocked. Went to her I could not message you. That's a weak ass nigga to have a woman blocked and I don't even say nothing, dude. You weak as hell.
I
for, that.
Been on your
for real. You a bitch and you know you a bitch. Bitch. That's hold why on. You blocked me with your weak ass.
Hold on.
Hey, you whole ass nigga. Hey, chill out. I ain't gonna say nothing else to that nigga. That nigga wants something to say, he can talk to me.
Why you blocked her, man?
Yeah, fuck you too, nigga.
Hey, nigga, I ain't with all the phone screaming.
It sound
you
like
push, nigga.
You woofing online, bitch.
All right, where you at?
It don't matter, bitch. You online. All
right, you won, bro.
You damn right.
Fat Daddy, what I'm saying, what happened with you and Trey Six? So why you block her?
Hey, bro, I ain't never even seen her page, homie. I just went to it. She's not blocked.
I don't know. As soon as I kicked you, she can come in.
Nah, that's some bullshit on me. I never
I promise you, my nigga. We was calling your name, nigga.
I couldn't even talk. My shit froze.
Her man came in here calling you, nigga. I didn't know what
the fuck.
Nah,
her nigga on some bullshit. It's some extra
bullshit. You on the bullshit blocking women, you gay ass nigga.
Why the fuck would I block your bitch, homie?
Come on. Ain't no bitches here, buddy.
Hey, that's my nigga.
You know how blocking a female.
Bro, you can't even stop doing all that talking if you ain't gonna let me know where you at, homie.
Y'all acting like some bitches.
Come on, now. Use the bitch.
I'm gonna find out where you at. Don't trip.
Come on, now. Yeah. Come on now. I got one for
okay,
him.
Well, listen. Hold on. Because y'all know I'm blind. And
hey, homie, I never blocked you.
So who is that? Right who is Trey Six? Dude, what's your
she
name again?
Hey, y'all know
King
what the Guap, problem
what?
Oh, King Guap. Okay, I see you. Okay.
She got 100 bags. Why
the problem, if you hold down on somebody's profile too long, block come up first, and you can accidentally hit that shit, especially if
no,
you
No, I just
low.
Went to it. She's not blocked.
I see what you're talking about, T.
Yeah, if you just hold their profile down, block come up first. You ain't gotta do shit. I just did pop it. Cause no I do shit. It all the time.
You still yeah. gotta hit block.
You still gotta hit
block. Drooling. I still can't
message him. I still can't message him. So
I would have to unblock her.
Hey, Wig, you need to go on TV.
What's up, man?
The only time about. I go on TV with you, we going live.
Hey, Trey, I can't message him either, so I don't know. It's just someone's account.
Yeah, y'all on some bullshit, pussy-ass motherfuckers.
Hey.
I don't know what's going on.
I can't
on.
Message him either. Hey,
he coming to receipt, bro. He coming to receipt. Don't talk that bitch. Shit.
Yeah, this miss popular. I can't message him neither.
Nah, it ain't no excuse now.
This nigga got all us blocked.
This the bitch page right here.
Y'all crazy.
That's crazy,
hey, sit that file up
for me. He got us all blocked.
Soon Whack put your punk ass down. She came right in, though.
Fuck you.
Stop with that gay ass shit, nigga.
You know I'm gonna tell Meek on you, nigga. I'm telling you.
I'm a head.
He said he's gonna
slap
you. I'm gonna put your head
so motherfucking strong.
You
like, God damn, leave me alone.
Stan, listen to me. Stan G didn't slap my. I promise you, I will slap blood out your mouth, boy, for real. You know what I'm saying? Don't let me catch you with the backhand knuckle joint.
I'll fight you with all my jewelry on, nigga.
Of course you gonna fight with your jewelry on.
That nigga's angry. He weird as fuck. We ain't gonna talk about them weird ass pictures you sent Miss Popular. We gonna leave that alone, my nigga.
Whoa.
Yeah. Hello? Yeah, nigga, you squatting down, pulling on your nipples, nigga. I'm gonna leave it alone. I'm gonna say that.
She said she like a nigga like this. She trying to suck on my nipples and shit. I'm like,
no, you sent the picture. She ain't never seen you, nigga.
I thought she was a stripper or something. She started.
Nah, she ain't no stripper, nigga. What you mean?
Just like Tory Banks.
Why you think all our black women are strippers, my nigga? Like, what's going on with you, man?
Nah, I ain't say all of them. She just got the body and the fatigue that my ain't really gonna speak.
What y'all talking about?
I just want to take her to another level so she can be unique. You understand, G?
This that nigga. Yo, what's this nigga talking about, Miss Popular?
He don't know.
That nigga was talking about Poppy.
I was.
Nigga think he Magic Wand
right
out.
That nigga got a good
one. A-Rod, I
wouldn't even be in the same places. Like, you would never see me.
Hey, Ryan, I'm finna go and do this drop, man. We're finna take this shit to the next level.
Oh, man.
You know what's going on, A-Rod, man. I still fuck with, you know, one NT South.
That nigga Stan G talk like he don't brush his teeth but every other day.
Shut up.
Talk like you got some chronic halitosis, my nigga.
Stan
G missed the Full House of Rock.
What the fuck?
See, he don't know what the School House of Rock is.
Where Meek at, man? Meek ain't made it in here yet. She got motherfuckers.
Yeah, she came and she came.
She what? She better not a motherfucker, man. Fuck, yeah. She is. She bet she ain't gonna do that.
Hey, me and Wick, we finna take the old man.
Nah, nigga, because you been talking. She can have her own. She gonna come in here. Don't tuck your tail, nigga.
Mika's gonna whoop your ass.
Don't tuck your tail when she come in this motherfucker. I'm just telling you.
She was just in here.
Where she go? I just sent her.
Mm-hmm.
She was here for a good three minutes and left.
That old man, she gonna take off all over the world, man. Cause I got weight already putting it out for a nigga. Man.
Hey, Stan G, what's your sister IG, bro?
She still on Trump. I ain't saving my sister. She wanna fuck with, she can fuck with. I ain't never.
Tell her to come holler at Bumpy.
Well, y'all gotta understand. I got five sisters out here, man. Y'all just saying one.
Nah, I want the one that lied for you, because she'll lie to the police. She was lying on TV and everything. I need her.
Yeah, they'll lie for the world for me, man. Pimp the world, squirrel. You can't do
I
shit.
I'm saying, my nigga, spread the love, blood. Come on. I need a soldier. You feel me? A shorty that's going to do something for me, my nigga.
I'm going to tell her come on this joint right now. Hold on.
I don't understand. Tell her come holler at me.
All right. As long as you got paid up, you gotta pay what you weigh, man. So my
sister, your sister.
Hey, Blue Money, ping Mika fucking ass in here.
Hold on, let me put my Mika PTO up.
Oh,
oh
my God. This nigga
nah, here, go get your sister.
This nigga right here. You know Stan G? He say, I ain't mama, leave that alone, bro.
Oh, don't tell him.
Don't say it, Wack. Fuck that.
Stan G, you know, he into that kind of shit, bro. He ain't gonna hook you up with his sister because he hooked up with her.
Oh,
God.
Whoa. Stan G, stop fronting, my nigga.
Stan G, you out there popping it on your sister, bro?
Stop fronting.
No, like, they're not popping on my sister. They're my sister on my
dad. Nah, we might have to get down if you're tagging your sister, too, bro. I don't like that. Yeah, that's gonna make me mad. That's gonna make me mad, bro. I don't like that.
Y'all see them pretty queens from my mama side. Y'all be like, God damn, that boy got some pretty ass.
I look, you hear him talking, right? Y'all hear this nigga, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's your friend, Wack. Wack, you call me? What's up? Like, you needed me?
Yeah, motherfucker.
What's happening?
Look at my
PTO. I said Wack, bro. Why you talking to me?
Yo, nah, you need to. What's up with this nigga right here? Every time he come in my room, he look got your PTO, name in your
exactly.
mouth.
Exactly. Well, that's what I'm talking about. This nigga's obsessed.
Well, I don't know. What's the issue with this nigga?
It ain't no issue. He's just annoying as fuck.
Miss Popular said he sent her a picture squatting down, pulling his nipples. So I don't know.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, big speaker. I see you up in this job, my
guy. He's just annoying.
Yo, Stan, so what is, are you obsessed with Mika or what?
I think we're obsessed with each other because we doing
boy,
shit.
Boy, what? Hold on, Wack. Do I bring up this nigga name?
No.
Do you? Thank you. Say that again one more time for the record. Do I bring this nigga name up?
So you stalking. He's a stalker.
He's straight up stalking.
Man, I'm a stalker, man. God damn, man. I don't know what to do in life no more. Help me out.
Yo, God.
This nigga's funny.
This nigga's annoying.
Okay, Mika. Then we had a little beef in here. What's the nigga? Where he at? Who was blocking Tracy?
Fat Daddy.
Who was blocking her?
Fat Daddy.
Why did you block her, bro?
I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, like, what was that?
Did I ain't knowing.
Oh, Wack. Hold on. Let me address this with you. You see the nigga T right here? T-E-E? This the faggot-ass nigga that made the fucking room about me.
She said maggot.
Why I gotta be all that
extra?
Bro, it's you. I don't even know you, my nigga. Why you making rooms about me?
Why I gotta be all that extra?
Hold on. What room we made?
Hold on, y'all. Remember the screenshot I sent you? That was him. He made that room with all the Death of the Cloud Chaser niggas as hosts.
Oh, T, what's going on? What you got against
And you rocking a 100 bass, nigga?
I got nothing against Mika. I like Mika.
Yeah, I got to take back your follow, my nigga.
He rocking a 100 badge?
Nah, I don't think they gave him that.
He be making his own fucking badge. Nobody made him that. He make his own badge.
Wait. Take that off, nigga.
Can I get a one mic on me, please?
Niggas got
my
phone
back. He sure made me a host.
Hey, hold on, listen. So why you had a room on Mika if you don't know her? Is it that you watching her grow? You like her? Or you watch it? What's going on? You follow her?
I'm watching her grow, but shit, it ain't nothing like that. I just put a room on like everybody else. Shit.
Nah.
That was the first room I ever done.
Hold on, Wack. Wack, you know who that dude is?
Nah, I don't know who that nigga is.
Guess who that is? Wack, that's the dude who had opened up a club called the 100 NT South. Remember I shut that shit down and told him to delete the club?
The Riff nigga?
Yeah. Nah, that's not the dude for Riff. He made a room on Clubhouse calling it 100 NT South, talking about he just wanted to support the club. I'm like, nigga, no one told you to make a South version of that shit?
Bro, you can't make everything about you. Now listen, T, what the fuck's your problem with me?
There you go.
For the third time, I don't have a problem with you.
So you just woke up and said, I'm about to make it. Hold on. Let me finish addressing him, though. So you just woke up in the morning and you just like, I'm going to just make a room about Mika? And you don't know me? Nope. I never said two words to you, ever?
Let me hear that.